What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Big D, back at it with another reaction video. Hell yeah, man. Today's Tuesday. I had a request, I think yesterday or maybe the day before, I'm not really sure what day it was, to go check out Midland Burnout. I done one other video of Midland and didn't know if I heard that song or not, but I have, and not sure on this neither. Man, I heard a lot of songs in my time. I just can't remember the name, who sings them and all that. But anyways, I want to appreciate the request. I can't remember your name. If you'd watch this video, hey, just drop another comment and let me know who you are. I appreciate it. But anyways, we're going to get to this one. I hope you enjoy it. If you do, hit that like button. Drop some comment. Let me know what you want to hear. I got several other more requests to do. But hey, I'll eventually get to them. It's like I do one or two, I get four or five more. Hey, that's not a problem. I enjoy them, and I try to get to them quick as I can. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoy this Midland Burnout. So I'll let you know if I heard it or not once it starts playing, because it usually don't take me very long. But anyways, let's get at it. And thank you for watching. He's drinking my beer, Coors Light.
You're pathetic. Just get out of my bar already.
Hey, don't worry, up baby. Out of here.
She wasn't half as good as you.
And no one ever will be.
Oh, cool. She dropped one of my beer. Oh, man. What kind of waitress is that? She dropped that beer. Hey, I seen that because I keep my eye on them beers now.
Till all the neon gets turned out. I was so humble.
Maybe her pants are a little too tight or something. That's why she dropped.
That's the cigarette can burn.
Oh, yes, yes, I have heard this song. Hell yeah, man. It's been a long time, but I have heard it. But I didn't know who sung it, Midland Burnout. I have heard it. Damn. Man, it's been a while since I heard it, but heck yeah.
Just watching rivers run down the side of my body. Almost like it's crying my tears. Have the world on a string, and then I lost everything. That's how I wound up here, watching cigarettes burn out.
Hell yeah.
Till all the neon gets turned out. There's nothing left but empty glasses now. It's all flashes now. The smoking memory that ain't nothing but ashes.
Now, what better place is that to have two women out on the dance floor getting their dads on? Heck yeah. I see why men want to stand around the dance floor all the time. I do. I don't like sitting at a table. Usually they're kind of small, and hell, if you ain't careful, the damn table turn over and shit. But I usually stand at the, usually have a rail around through there or something. But man, every bar and club, not a lot of clubs, but a lot of bars you go to, man, it'd be smoky. And man, when you come out of there, you'll smell like a carton of cigarettes. What's any better than having a cigarette and a cold beer? It's like having pizza and beer.
In the low lights, he's done me wrong, songs hit me so right. Oh, so I'm fine for you, it hurts how. That's my cigarette can burn now. Put your hands on the flame, you got no right to complain. Cause you know it's gone to leave a mark.
She got it. She got her eyes on him. She tried to dance and watch him too.
And like scattered embers in the wind, leaves you looking for a brand new spark. Watching cigarettes burn out. No.
Something out. See a mailbox.
Watching cigarettes burn out. All the neon gets turned out.
Oh man, he messed up a good thing. Them two girls out there just enjoying their, having a little fun, dancing and all that. He gonna slide down there and try to work his magic. Put them moves on him with that song.
These diamond wrong songs hit me so right.
Takahashi. Come on now. You checked him out earlier. There you go.
Cigarette can burn down.
Ooh. Boy, there was some heat behind that one. Burn down. Brand new single from Midland. How about them boys?
Heck yeah, man. I definitely heard this song. I never seen the video of it. But man, yeah. Hey, ain't nothing wrong going places like that, man. Just kick back, chill, and have you a cold one or two. You know, watch the ladies dance. Ain't nothing wrong with that. But anyway, man, that guy come up there and messed that all up. But hey, that was good for the singer because he slipped on down there and worked his magic with his song there and done her a couple of twirls right there. But anyway, man, I hope y'all enjoy this reaction. I love this song. I want to appreciate the request on Midland, on Burnout. Like I said, drop a comment. That way I know who you are. I went back earlier trying to find, man, I don't know. I got a few comments and I was just trying to, now I get so many alerts and all that. I was just trying to figure out where it went and who you was. But anyways, I did remember you saying Midland Burnout. I hope you enjoy it. If you do, hey, let me know what you think. Y'all drop some comments, hit that like button. And we'll do something else. But hey, we like it all over here. We like country, rock, and rap. Prefer some of the older ones. But anyways, I love this song. I hope you enjoy it. Till next time, Big D is going to say peace out.